Sydney's biggest suburban shopping centre is now open for business, with thousands turning up to the revamped Macquarie Centre at North Ryde. The retailer opened its doors to some of the most popular fashion brands, including David Jones and international giants Uniqlo and H&M. Meantime, for the gourmets, Westfield Miranda unveiled its $1 million fresh food precinct with a little something for everyone.